I am so proud at the sacred spaces that the retreats allow for the women that come in this space. It's so difficult to explain to someone what they'll get at the retreat. And that's why I have resorted to what I truly believe, which is it gives you that pause. That's what I could tell you. As a busy woman, it offers you a pause. It truly nourishes your mind, your body, and your spirit. But that's so cliche. Like, everybody says their stuff does that. But I'm like, no. It really does. So I am proud to sit and to see the ahas that people have. Like, every moment, even through the vision boards, even through just journaling, even through just seeing you talk to the chef and Karima, like, the interaction, I'm like, damn, I did that.
I am not my past.
My past is irrelevant.
I am so excited that this is your third retreat with me. Yes. And so I was hoping just to talk to you about what keeps bringing you to these retreats.
These retreats, basically, they guide me and it brings me focus and clarity of direction of my life. Mm-hmm. So each retreat, the key focus is that we do a vision board. So it gives me focus on where I'm headed. And then approximately maybe 6 months later, I can reflect, reevaluate, and do another vision board for the next journey that I'm going through.
It's like DIY for myself.
Yes, I love it. I hadn't heard it described like that, DIY for myself.
I knew it would be a time of relaxation and definitely getting to know others, but it was just even more so, like 100% of that.
And where does that energy go in your body?
This one over here.
So my focus was clarity regarding my career and life. I want to transition from working 9 to 5 to being an entrepreneur full time.
Pressure in your wrist gives you carpal tunnel, so you want to let the knife work for you and let you work for the knife, which is a nice rocking motion where you can keep going.
It was an amazing event. It is one that if you haven't done it, you got to try it. You come away full with great direction, clarity, and a renewed purpose.
My aha moment has come from everyone here. I did come with a thought that, okay, self-care, you know, but through your voices and through all the learning, I have a deeper appreciation for what that truly means.
Inside of this room, remain effective throughout not only the next 30 days, but continuity until we reach the end of 2019 and we realize all of our goals. Okay? Here's to each of you. I love you and I appreciate you.
Cheers. 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 Cheers.